Hi everyone, today I'm going to make garlic knots. For that here I have 3 cups of all purpose flour, yani maida, 3 cups maida, and here I'm adding 2 teaspoon instant yeast, yani khamir, 2 teaspoon salt, namak, 2 teaspoon oil, and just mixed all the ingredients together. So here I have 1 cup warm water, so I'm going to add this slowly and just mix. So this dough is ready. I used 1.5 cup of warm water for this mixture. So now I'm going to put this on the side and I will give rest this dough for 1 hour, and then we'll start making. Okay, so it's been 1 hour and then this dough is ready, and now let's start making. Okay, so now we are going to roll this. Okay, so now I'm going to cut this into the half and I'm going to use one. I'm going to put the other one on the side and I'm going to roll this. We are going to cut this into equal pieces. So here I have one piece and then I'm going to just roll this. Just roll this under and it's ready. That's how we are going to make all of our garlic knots. Okay guys, so our garlic knots are ready to bake, and now I'm going to bake these on 400 Fahrenheit degree for 20 minutes, and then we'll check in between how much time they will take. And still I have little bit more dough left, so maybe I can make little bit more. So let's start baking. Okay guys, so here I have melted butter. So now I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder and 1 teaspoon of parsley. You guys can add as much you want. There is not really like measurement and all that. So I'm using this parsley. I'll just mix it. And then when our garlic knots are baked, so we're going to put this on the top of the garlic knots. Okay guys, it's been 15 minutes. I took them out and now I'm putting the butter on them, and then I will put them back into the oven for another 5 to 10 minutes. So yeah. Okay, so our garlic knots are done, and now we are putting some more butter for more flavor. So yeah guys, this was my today's recipe. If you guys like it, please do like, share and comment, and you guys should definitely try and let me know how it turned out for you guys. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.